Barry?
Don't mention it. What a monster. I can't believe... What the hell is this place anyway?
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons. Perhaps you guys have met them? It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into because they're locked up. I have been looking around for clues.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you.
Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Yes, but I can't see very well.
How about going down to check by yourself? I have a rope here.
Oh, do you? Well, then I'll try to go down using the rope.
Wait. Sorry, Jill. Wait. I'll go and get another rope.
Barry? Barry?
Are you there, Jill? Grab the rope! I'm sorry, Jill.
I didn't know that was going to happen.
Sorry. I was really careless.
Are you okay, Barry? Maybe you're getting tired.
No, I'm all right. Don't worry. Jill, I found something.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
Oh, Jill, what good timing. A moment ago, I heard someone's voice coming from this hole. Let's go together since it's dark and we can't see very well.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, then I'm gonna cover you. Let's hurry. Hey, are you all right? I can go first if you want me to.
Okay. Let's go, Barry. I'm depending on you.
Is that Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Wait there! Are you with anybody, Jill?
What? Oh, yes!
Enrico! So, Barry and Jill together. Are you all right, Enrico? The stars are doomed. Someone is a traitor. Everything was plotted from the start by Umbrella.
Enrico!
Wesker.
You did a fine job, Barry.
Just as I thought.
I think you should stay away from Barry, Jill. I hear that his wife and two daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
You are so cruel.
Well, you don't have to worry about anything, because you'll be free from this world very soon, Jill.
Why do you have to destroy stars?
That's Umbrella's intention. This laboratory has been engaging in dangerous experiments, and recently an accident has occurred. Anyway, this disaster cannot be made public.
That's why having stars nosing about is so inconvenient. So you're a slave of Umbrella now, along with these virus monsters.
I think you misunderstand me, Jill. To me, the monsters you mentioned mean nothing. I'm going to burn all of them together with this entire laboratory. I must complete my mission as ordered by Umbrella. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry!
Barry's such a fool. He'll be under the control of Umbrella forever.
How come both Umbrella and you can intimidate him by taking his family as hostages?
Umbrella? Well, I intimidated him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used him for my personal purposes. Though both you and Barry seem to think I was following orders from Umbrella.
So you're planning something else?
If you succeeded in developing the world's most powerful biological weapon, what would you do? What if you were in charge?
You must stop this now.
You're a brave girl. But if I were you, I wouldn't give up such a big discovery. You guys are idiots.